Mahathi stand before you. I would like to speak over the importance of education in our life. Good and proper education play a great role in shaping our future and professional career. It helps us to develop the personality and earn recognition and respect in the family and the society. We can say that education in our personal and social social of life, we cannot ignore the importance of education in our life at any cost. As we see daily in the society, lots of social issues just because of the lack of proper education. Social issues like gender discrimination, religious problems and inequalities because of the lack of the proper education. Proper education plays a great role in our life. It plays a great role in our life with personal and the personal and the social standard of our life. Being well educated never only means to earn certificate or good salary from the reputed organization or institutions. Education is the only key to success of our life. Education is the only key to success in our life. Education solves all the problems. Education has the ability to solve all the problems. It promotes the good habits. Education has the ability to solve all the problems and promotes the good habit in our life. Education has also the ability to solve all the problems in life and awareness about social issues like terrorism, corruption and other social issues, etc. However, education has to make understand our life. Education has how to handle the situation. How to handle the bad situation in our life. So education is necessary for every human being in the world.